Hi there, it's Jean Franz Blau here to share with you how you can create your own free hugs event. First of all, you don't need anyone to join you. You can do this all by yourself if you want, or if you're perhaps you're traveling and you don't have a crew with you. Basically, what it takes is to identify a place in public where people are walking. It could be a park, it could be a pedestrian mall, it could be an amusement place, a place where people come to hang out. And have a sign that says free hugs on it. Make sure it's clear, make sure it's in marker or something so you can read it really well from far away, and then hold up your sign. Now, let's talk about the law. Holding up a sign that says free hugs on it is a free speech right that we have. Having said that, there's no need for it to become dramatic. If somebody, a proprietor, a cop asks you to move, just go ahead and move. You can always offer them a hug, but you know, Don't make any trouble for yourself or for anyone. But generally, it just becomes something that's super fun and delightful. People come up and hug you. It's quite sweet. I recommend that you don't wear sunglasses and a hat because it sort of covers your eyes. People can't kind of see what you're about. Because already people are wondering, like, what do you want, right? The answer is you just want to offer a hug. But the people sort of sometimes can't even believe that life can be that good, that they can get a hug for free, for no strings attached, just a hug. So having said all of that, another way to do this is with a friend. So, you know, to have a friend with you, it could be fun too, or a couple of friends. And if you're going to have it sort of as a meetup group or just ask people to meet you, show up a little early, be a good host, tell people what to expect. I like to do it just for 1 hour, like a very contained period of time. And sure, if I want to do it more, I'll do it more, but I just keep it to 1 hour. And that is how you yourself can go out there and offer free hugs to the world and enjoy yourself. Cuddle on, everybody.